Hi, this is Steve Biggs at Boatshed Norfolk on board a Connoisseur 1070 FB. This is engine start of the Nanny Diesel. Cold day, so going to give her a little bit of preheat. Probably about 15-20 seconds or thereabouts. Nanny Diesel in the rear on hydraulic drive. All up and running just as she should. Nice quiet Nanny Diesel. If you'd like further information on this Connoisseur 1070 flybridge from the mid 80s, please contact me, Steve Biggs, at boatshednorfolk.com. Thanks for watching.